Hello, my dear friends. Today I am going to speak about an interesting place I visited. During the last school vacation, I visited Hagala Botanical Garden. I went there with my family. We reached Hagala by noon. As it was the season, there were many people in the garden. I saw beautiful flowers and also many bird trees in the garden. There were many varieties of roses. Some of them are very rare. This garden is well maintained. They have made flowers that in an attractive way. In the garden, no one is allowed to pick flowers. We enjoyed walking around the garden. I took so many photographs. I learned many things on the garden and even the flowers and plants. Although we left the garden around 5 weeks, I can never forget this visit. Thank you.